The U.S. Navy says it found 70 tons of a missile fuel component hidden among bags of fertilizer, all of it aboard a ship that was bound to Yemen from Iran. The Navy says that the amount discovered could fuel more than a dozen medium-range ballistic missiles. Officials say the Navy ended up sinking that ship with much of the material still on board due to the danger.